What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Ajedrez Live Market channel or Chess Live Markets. So you are watching this video because you're saying something like, I'm not getting WhatsApp messages until I open the app. So if you're not getting WhatsApp messages until you open the app, please keep watching, because this is the issue. So you're doing something else, people is sending you messages, but you're not aware of that. Why? Because WhatsApp is not telling you until you open WhatsApp for your own will. I'm giving you 7 different fixes in this video, but if you didn't before, why don't you subscribe to the channel and leave a thumbs up? That is completely free and it's a very nice way to say thank you. Let's go to the screen. I'm not getting WhatsApp messages, so the first thing I'm going to do, first step, check your internet. I can do that by simply tapping on Instagram. If posts are loading, means my Wi-Fi and my internet connection is working okay. So this is the very first step. Okay, once you do that, check on your settings that you are allowing mobile data in background. So go to the settings. In my case, I can slide down and I look for something like apps or applications, depending on what kind of phone do you have. WhatsApp, tap on it, WhatsApp, and now mobile data. Okay, tap on it. You are looking for something like this to be enabled, allow background data usage. So tap on it and make sure that is enabled. You can also turn it off and turn it on again. That might be the fix you are looking for. First step we're going to try is go again to settings, and you are looking for something like sounds and vibration. So get into it, tap on it, and search for do not disturb, and make sure it is not turning on. You must turn it off. Let's go to step number 4. Now what you have to do is go to settings again and look for device maintenance or something like that. You're looking for the battery part. Okay, so tap on it, and once you are in the battery optimization part, you probably have to long press on battery and make sure that power saving mode is off. Okay, let's go to step number 5 or our 5th fix. Sometimes you have installed some apps whose purpose is to save battery. In this case, I'm gonna tell you that disable that app, or even better, remove it from your cell phone. So in my case, I'm going to long press on my battery saver app, and then I'm going to uninstall it. That could be potentially the cause of the conflict, so I want to make sure that it's not causing problems. Let's go to 6th step. We're going to go to settings again, and we're looking for our applications. Go apps, go WhatsApp, and now go to notifications. Once there, you have to have your WhatsApp the same way you're looking at my screen all those blue checks have to be enabled. Now, at the very bottom, you are going to find in-app notification settings. So tap on it, please, and make sure that all that options are enabled. If one of those it is not, please activate it. And our last step, or our last fix, is this one. Please turn off your phone 1 minute, or at least 30 seconds. And please turn it off again. And congratulations, you have fixed that I'm not getting WhatsApp messages until I open the app problem.